Hi there, welcome back. I'm Max Berg. I'm playing Europa Universalis 4 as the violent Vinland. But we're not really that violent. Micmac, okay. Keep losing accepted cultures, which is not good. But what do you expect me to do about it? Huh? Hey, we accumulated money. That's cool. Colonize Pensacola. We can totally do that for a buff. Pensacola. Send you to Pensacola. It'll be there in 3 months, 4 months, something like that. Really, do you want a theologian? Philosopher, artist, okay. Pretty sure none of these are theologians. Nope. Don't remember what a theologian does. I think that's the unrest guy? Probably. Recall that diplomat. Recall that diplomat. Come on, 20 days. Yes. Both our diplomats are home now. And recall. And abandon. So we send him back to here, yes? Yes. Back up to 80 a year, which is nice. So, you're the right religion, at least. I wonder if you're trying to convert. It looks like you are. Cool. You are the wrong religion. Who are you allied to? That douchebag down there. In other words, no one. Too bad this doesn't count as adjacency, but this thing is growing fairly rapidly. 20 per year, so yeah, in about a year's time. We can incorporate province, good. Turn St. Thomas into a city, remove detail from the map, and fortify Barbados. We can totally fortify Barbados. Barbados. There we go. Fortifying Barbados. Yeah. It's all crap. Let's build another trade fleet, please. Thank you. Can we cut back on the military spending a little bit? Nah, it's pretty cut already. Wonder how quickly he's converting it. It's kind of hard to tell. The base attack's 4, so it's worth waiting for. Myself, I'm converting this thing, which is base attack's 1, and that's hard. That's difficult enough, to be honest with you. Important center of trade, cool. This one's an important center of trade too. I need more colonists. Cotton will be produced in St. Thomas. Yay! Ooh, election. And you can have the... Let's do the cheaper build and technology cost. Right? Right. Right. Really could do with humanism as well. Would be nice to have. Oh yeah, my second fleet arrived safely. Huzzah! There's one more being built. Yeah. Go protect trade in... Well... Where's my... My home fleet is not... It's doing Massachusetts. Okay. So go protect trade there then. That's really weird. Hey, successful conversion. So it's going to revolt in 44 years. I'll take my chances. Hold up, please. Thank you. Ah, you're cocking it up, aren't you? Yeah, you totally are. Ah, for fuck's sake. It's like he knows. Get me expansion ideas. Another colonist immediately. Cool. So where do we send him then? Oh, base tax 5 is not atrocious, is it? That is something. Okay, so crank military spending and send you guys over to here. Do I really need that high military spending? I don't think so. Hey, we successfully fortified something. So, achieve religious unity, no, remove, no, Saint, turn St. Thomas into city. Where is St. Thomas anyway? It's this thing, right? Yep. Plus 1 base tax for St. Thomas. Well, it's growing. Did they get attacked by natives or something? Important natural harbor. Really? I'll give you important natural harbor. Good to see some naval traditions. Well, our colonies are growing. One of our fleets is just sitting here being a dumbass. Let's have a look at the trade map for a second. Because it is the Gulf of St. Lawrence where I'm collecting, isn't it? Yeah, and I'm pushing from Chesapeake Bay, that's right. Okie dokie. So where's my other merchant? Because I'm supposed to have two merchants. And he's pushing from there. Well. Why would I want to do that? Much rather stare from here. Transfer trade power. Let's get the guy from Ohio. There we go. That should get us some more money. Money, money, money. So everything's being stared the right way there. And the right way there, yeah. So this is as good as it's gonna get. This is as good as it's gonna get. I can get military tech level 7 now, but I'm not sure I want that. Okay, he's getting back up there again. Hopefully this time he'll actually make it. Is this cord yet? Nope. How about this? Is this cord? Nope. You guys ain't got diddly down here, do you? So, huh. At least I'm colonizing as quickly as possible. I think Republicans' tradition is high enough now that I can actually allow myself to retain a guy if it comes to that. Okay, so lose 200 one place and gain 200 another. Who's this? Are you? Ooh, nice. And you've converted it too. Brilliant. That's what we like to see. Go, my glorious Norse kinda ally. You conquer that shit. Hmm. Yeah, the lack of accepted cultures is still a bit of a problem, isn't it? Can never have too much grain. Actually, you can. Because it means you don't have other stuff that would be useful. Base tax 1. Yay! Okay, so we're down to. And. You're losing your war, aren't you? Gonna improve relations with you. Brilliant. Keep losing diplo, that's always a good sign. Hey, Protestant faith is spreading. That means the Reformation has come. I think that's pretty much right on target for the average, if I'm not mistaken. St. Thomas is about to finish. They're like one coin flip away. Come on, St. Thomas. Oh, really? They're 999? That is so annoying. Yay! +7 prestige. And we had a mission finish. Good. Fortify St. Thomas. Why not? While we're at it, we will fortify St. Thomas. We will. Ah, shit, we need to core it first, don't we? Yeah, because now we can't build. Ugh. I'm an idiot. Yeah, since I also spent my points, I can't get my plus one merchant. Boo. Hiss. What do I get for filling out the. Ugh. Casus Belli against. Asia. I'm probably not gonna go any further than this one. At least not for a while. So come on. Gives me better light chips as well. Plus one merchant. Yay! Where do we send him? Well, could send him there, but seems kind of pointless, doesn't it? Everything is going in the right direction. The only place within reach is down here. So, Eric, go get 'em, boy. Boy, howdy. Oh, he's colonizing that one too now. Have you actually cored this? Nope. You have cored this. Amazing. So we have English-speaking neighbors now. That's great. Plus f or lose 30 admin? Jesus. Ugh. I don't want to lose 30 admin. But I do want you to finish building this settlement. So how quickly is it growing, really? 132 people per year. So 2 more years. Okay. Okay. Wow, I have a guy I can send. Cool. I hadn't realized. Get on. Hello. And go. I am doing it just to annoy him. Because there's almost going to be a core down here. So you guys jump ashore. And you come up to here. Gain the core in St. Thomas. Awesome. So now St. Thomas can get fortified. Also, we should be building some stuff. Yeah, let's build another trade fleet. And let's build more marketplaces. Looking for places where it's where we can get the full effect of it. That seems to be it. Yes, yes. Okie dokie, and getting some armories up and going. Yeah, why not? Successful colonization, awesome. So these two are coming in as well. Ooh, wine. So how quickly? 135, good. So about 2.5 years. Would you finish your war already? Damn. Hot diggity. Juice has expired. Yay. Like I care. Not converted. At least they're not migrating anymore, which is nice. Base tax one. They have really shitty base tax. Why aren't you protecting trade? That's what I like to know. Okay, you need to start protecting trade. Down by the Mississippi River, wine. Well, yeah, you go there. K. keep him? Yeah. Hang on. How old is he? He is 53. Nah. Let's get a new one. So, how's everybody doing down here in the Caribbean? Oh, it just finished. Awesome. It's even cored already. Mm-hmm. So, we need to wait for them to tick up. And then we can go. Cool. They're military level 9. It's always fun. So they're 7, 8, 9. I think these guys actually might be more. 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 10. Yeah, so they are actually advanced enough that once I finish this thing, I can masterize off them. Turn Lekkeis into city. Yep, we'll do that. Because it's getting there, right? Definitely. Okay, come on. Ah, it expired. Or rather, no, it's just penalties. Hard to colonize down here. 87 per year. Ah, and there goes the enthusiasm. That's kind of sucky. Still, one more year and we can probably get it back. Did he take up? Nope. So, we just need to keep saving up stuff for a westernize. We can now westernize. Well, join me next time when we press that button and see how that works out for everybody. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Cheers.